Oh, puggy wuggy stuff. I should probably repair now that I'm noticing that I'm not repaired. Puggy wuggy. Puggy wuggy was a bear. Puggy wuggy had no hair.
Rally to free her and defeat Balakar Khan.
I can spare no hunters for the Khan of Matra now. The Proto Dragon Grant was nearly in our grasp when Balakar's warriors ambushed us. We must retake our weapons and drive the Nokuth back. When Grant's blood soaks the ground, our purposes can align.
The element stands up to me!
Sorry, Mr. Warrior. I was trying to bring him in for more cleave, and then I cleaved the warrior.
The elements answer to me!
Yeah, this bolster stack can just eat my whole asshole. Whatever. Come on, guys. Huggy wuggy 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 stuff.
Let's go.
the outsiders myself.
Granite has landed. Strike now.
Somebody knock that guy. I don't know if we even have Nox. What are Nox? Nox done exits. Oh, man, do we really not have a single Nox? That's frustrating. I don't know how to make this any better without a single Nox. I literally don't know what to do. Very unfortunate. I didn't think about that. I guess Druid isn't a balanced spec. I don't know how often that even is or isn't a thing anymore. So maybe I'm crazy for even considering it. But you know, anyway. Ooh, okay. Yep. I meant to fly. That's what I wanted. Thanks, video game. Heading towards the other sphere now. I ate the ground. Hmm. 6 million. Do I blow cooldowns? I don't think I do. I don't think those do increase your speed, Seth.
Clan Nokud has used Onara's song to conjure an avatar of the storm. Blasphemy! The storm must be quieted and the elemental within it defeated before Clan Onir can join the Kanamatra. Their presence. Tremulous allies have placed totems that protect this raging chemist. Find them and destroy them.
Marked by lightning!
Primus power weakens.
Marked by lightning!
Really? I don't know, hit that guy. Damn. Starting to think this 421 Windscar Whetstone maybe wasn't such a bad idea. Thanks, Gandalf.
Take down the avatar of the storm.
Drink up, Mr. Druid. Here we go. Oh, bust right away, not on the phase. Alright. Please tell me that they know to purge this fucking boss. I'm gonna type it every time. At the risk of being a twat. Purge. Okay, see, now the one time I didn't type it, he was slow. Come on, dude. Purge, dude. Come on, brother. Okay, I literally do need to type it every single time. Amazing.
Today we use Onara's gifts to free her. We will journey to Nokudin Hold. Fly, outsider. Valakar's power grows.
Clan Ukel has allied with Clan Nokud.
Clan Ukel and Clan Nokud, oh no. Where are these boids at? What are these boids? There's the boids.
Of our first ancestors. And
eagles will feast
destroy
on your flesh.
These brave robbers and return our ancestors to their rest before they are forced to fight in Valakar's name.
Well, I tried. An attempt was made. I tried to get the birds. Didn't work. It's bolster week, it's probably for the best. Let's be real, it probably would have just wiped us anyway. I was gonna heal that shaman, but range.
Take
Won't be able to heal like that next patch. But, you know, I guess I'll be overall stronger, so... Ball, World of Warcraft.jpg. Waiting for a decent kick there, but they're just holding them. Bastards. Oh, the mob's kick. Or cast, rather. Excuse me. Goodbye. Hope you guys kick. Fucking kick him, you assholes! Kick him! Jesus Christ, kick!
Oh, I probably don't need to do that.
Oh, shit, that's funny. These, I don't really want to fuck with them. These ought to do it. bit over here, but my pattern is a little iffy since I last did this on a pattern where we don't kill the last two. So I'm used to getting to 100 here and not 94, so I'm definitely going to be over. I don't think it's too much. I think it might be like 95 or 96. Too much, actually. I'm gonna be like 95. Yeah, not too much over. Three, two, one. No, I can't go yet. I thought someone started the RP. I should have known better. No one started it.
Sacred grounds?
This you shall pay for this blasphemy with your lives.
Damn it, I thought I got the 5 there. That's really frustrating. Dusk and Dawn is so annoying sometimes. Could have done this better. Please. Okay, again, all the warrior isn't for some dumb reason. God fucking damn it, dude. I healed the druid. I don't know how sometimes I click... Sometimes I click friendlies, and there's, like, no reason why I would... How is your spirit loop? Goddamn, girl. Yeah, I think the warrior isn't stacking, which is pretty silly.
Elements answer to me! Wind guides my arrows!
mightier Maruk. Greatness awaits us.
I did it on Savage instead of Rending. Damn. Oh well. Hopefully I don't die. That was a mistake on my part. Gonna heal him, but he went out of my range. Make me bubble. I hope not. I'm just gonna wing. Fuck it. I'll have it up by the time his ads come up anyway. Cool. God bless B-Rezes. Oh my god. I did not have a defensive up for that. Or he didn't dispel me. Could go either way. Not really sure which. Can't rose the mage yet. Get in there.
The elements answer to me!
Interesting choice. These guys are getting messy. Gotta move them. Dispel me, please. There we go. Don't make him go over there. There you go, buddy. Good job. Good job, friend. There you go. just use that potion instead of the other one, but whatever. We got this, boys. Come on. Play smart. Play smart, Puggy Wuggies. Play smart and we're golden pens. Play smart. Healer damage. Come on, Puggy friends. Come on, Puggy friends. Take it to the wall, buddy. Good job. Good job. Good job. Yep. Good shit. Let's fucking go, Pugs. Let's fucking go, Pugs. Come on. Yeah! That is how you pug a 21 with people who are all low? No, they're not low. Two are low. With two people who are kind of low. Good job, everybody. Yay, Puggies. Did I get loot? Barf.